You changed us.
Period.
You got your head so far up your tribal chief ass, you don't have connections with yourself and with our family.
Woo!
But who am I to ask, right? Don't ask me. Ask my brother Jey.
Uh-oh. I knew this was... Oh, yes! I knew it was some tea with this bitch. I was like, wait a minute now. He masked up. I know COVID ain't in there that bad. Come on. Come on, Jey, bitch. Bitch. Oh, yeah. Roman Reigns thought he was going to do something with that steel chair. I mean, you know, he clapped back. He allowed to do that. But right now... Over. Over with, and we ready for Sunday. Day one-ish, we been down since. Day one-ish, bitch. And look, bitch, what? And Jimmy can drive now, bitch. He's sober too. What's up? Bitch, bye. It's a motherfucking rap. Tribal chief, my motherfucking ass, bitch. With your indigenous ass. Bye. You ain't no way.
I'm not the head of the table. I'm not the tribal chief.
You won't no
I'm
way.
The provider of generations.
You ain't no way.
Of our bloodline.
You won't no way.
You can make me quit. I can live with that.
Well, you have to live with it.
The question is, can you?
Of course he can live with it. His career has spanned it longer than yours, my good sir.
And I will make you quit.
Hmm. Roman Reigns, can it?
Respect me for who I am.
Can it?
WWE and all that I do.
Please. You just got back. You just got back. No shade.
Your wives, your children, children's
children. No. All out of the family. Then kicked them out the tribe, bitch.
Those are your consequences.
Lord. Done kicked them out the tribe, bitch. Y'all, the families, the babies, the kids, cousins, and anybody that like y'all, bitch, gotta go. Now what y'all gonna do? Let me guess. Keep on motherfucking living, bitch. What the fuck? Bitch, I jumped through this TV, bitch. What? Okay, we kicked out the family, and... I bet you if the Usos go, bitch, Rikishi going, bitch, Tamina going, bitch, Nia Jax and everybody else.